No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Need to work.
Locked on.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position!
Capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, Nicole. I know.
Nicole.
That's Shilage Castle.
I'm taking fire!
There you are,
ready.
People
are
scouts.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination.
Nicole.
Get away from the stone building and
Nicole.
Take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Stop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engines.
Missile.
Missile away.
Missile. 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 Missile.
That's your one. You were gliders.
Missile. 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 Missile.
landed as a lock.
Missile.
Set up our units are able to communicate over the comms.
Caution. Pull up.
They're targeting our anti-aircraft weaponry. Taking out more than half. There are four enemy aircraft, but one is causing us the most grief.
I heard about three strikes when I was in the east. What's he doing here?
Target acquired.
Damage report. Spider one, target eliminated.
Just how much do they want to take from us?
Yeah, they can go on ahead without me.
Evading!
Interceptors are in the air.
All right.
We're getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnels. Insane.
Sol Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Sol Squadron.
Understood. You are in violation of Shilage airspace. Turn around or we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the OC and long-range strategic strike group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of the leaders at Labonte. You bastard! You defile this country. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit. I'm out! Ejecting! I hope he's okay. Bailing out under those conditions. I can see his parachute. Let's pray he makes it to safety.
Three to go. Don't let them work together. Backup trigger.
Wilco.
Righto.
Don't let them get under your skin.
Missile.
These guys expect us to surrender? I'll kill them myself!
Caution. Pull up. Missile.
They should have left just like we told them to. Target locked. I've been spiked.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Cole's been hit. He's ejected. Damn. We can't even last long enough to buy ourselves some time.
approaching at high speed. Bearing 090, straight from the east. Surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of your pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.
Enemy has a lock on you.
Missile.
Watch your chaff and flare supply. Is going down.
It got him. Trigger is splashed abandoned.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.